I must learn. Yes, Master.
Don't be greedy, my fragile ones.
Oh, my poor master. How it pains me to see you so wounded, so weak.
Spare me, you gaseous sycophant. You know what you are told, which is nothing.
Soundwave reporting, Lord Megatron.
And what news from your little assassin?
Autobots have taken the bait. They've discovered the Ark and returned with its cargo.
You did me great honor tracking that ship to the moon. Your human collaborators have served their purpose, Soundwave. It's time to eliminate loose ends.
Laserbeak.
My master, such a brilliant scheme. So, when Sentinel left Cybertron, it was to defect.
He was meant to rendezvous with me here on Earth before fate waylaid us both. The only way to revive him, we needed Prime and his Matrix.
Excellent strategy. So he is now your partner, Master.
He is my greatest triumph.
So impressive.
Commencing transport.
Stop! No, 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 Sentinel!
Here we are. Fight us now.
In a few hours, they're gonna launch him into orbit and bring Cybertron into our atmosphere. The red one there controls the rest. He triggers that, it starts the whole thing.
Begone, insect operative. Your work is done.
Your Excellency, he's such a dick.
It is time for the slaves of Earth to recognize their masters. Seal off the city. The city is secure. The humans cannot stop us. As the afternoon falls, the rest of the pillars will reach their launch position. This is the victory I promised you so many years ago, where we rebuild Cybertron together. I have deigned to work with you, that our planet may survive. I will never work for you. And you would be wise to remember the difference. Decepticons, defend the pillar! Cybertron, you are saved. At last. Come to surrender.
Was it all worth it?
Obviously.
All your work to bring Sentinel back, and now clearly he has all the power. It's actually almost tragic.
You dare lecture me, slave?
Your Decepticons finally conquering this planet, and yet their leader won't be you.
It will be me. It will always be me.
In any minute now, you'll be nothing. But Sentinel's bitch.
This is my planet. No, we need a truce. All I want is to be back in charge. Besides, who would you be without me, Prime?
Time to find out.
wanted was the survival of our race. You must see why I had to betray you.
You didn't betray me. In any war,